good handoff. Lovely backflip.
Ebner's first taste of rugby since 2012 came not in the sevens game, but in the tens invitational tournament that takes place every year.
And that try has been scored by Nate Ebner.
To be a part of a first-class organization in the invitational team of Samurai, I'm lucky to be able to do that and obviously be a part of this whole thing, this whole tournament, come out to Hong Kong. I've never experienced this before, so I'm very excited.
And although it's been a tough switch from one sport to another, he feels the stars have aligned for his push for Olympic glory.
Having the opportunity to potentially be a part of the Olympics in a sport you grew up in that you're passionate about, you know, the capability of that working out with my NFL career, the timing of everything working so perfectly, how could you not want to chase a childhood dream, you know?
Ebner thought he'd have to wait for his chance in the US team, but he was given a late call-up and actually made his first appearance in front of the Hong Kong crowd.
We managed to grab him after his first game back in sevens rugby.
Has this given you any additional thoughts on the challenge now of making that team in the build-up to Rio as we look ahead?
Not necessarily. Right now I'm just focused on getting my body right and doing whatever the team needs of me going forward here in the near future and just take it one step at a time, really.